Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me again, your friendly artist neighbor, Karlalily. For our today's video, I will draw Neon from Valorant. Last January 11 this year, Riot Games released Neon as part of Valorant Episode 4, Act 1. Shall we get started? This time-lapse journey will take too long, so I will tell you a story about this character while creating this artwork. Filipino agent Neon surges forward at shocking speeds, discharging bursts of bioelectric radiance as fast as her body generates it. She races ahead to catch enemies off guard, then strikes them down quicker than lightning. Raised in Manila, Philippines, Tala Nicole Dimapi Valdez is a radiant empowered by her bioelectricity, which has enlaced itself with Earth's Regenite mesh. A young but former veteran at KSEC, she was recruited by the Valorant Protocol as part of their Omega project, specifically to utilize her electric abilities as they attempt to power an Alpha Omega teleporter. Accepting a position there as their 19 agent, Neon, Valdez left her home to join the protocol and now seeks to help establish a stable connection that will finally allow the PP to cross over to Omega Earth. With her electrifying speed allowing her to charge into the heat of the battle, Neon is not one who can promise her allies that she'll stay out of harm's way. While she is confident in her abilities and the value it can bring during gunfights, she can sometimes struggle to control her electric powers and thus make it a point to keep them in check at all times. Neon has strong and close ties with her family. As soon as she arrived at Valorant Protocol headquarters, she made sure to call her parents to update them on the news. According to Chamber, Neon has a strong sense of service, which she gets from her family. She also cares a lot for her teammates during missions, reminding them to take care and to stay alive because, as she states, she hates making new friends. For her appearance, Neon is a young Filipino woman with olive skin and a short stature. She sports an athletic attire with black and blue running leggings along with a pair of sneakers. She also wears a dark blue crop vest that appears to act as electrical conduits for her powers. Her arms and face have light blue patterns that can illuminate with her radiant abilities. She has shoulder-length shaggy hair colored mainly electric blue with the streaks of yellow throughout and wears it in a half-up pigtails hairstyle. She also wears a belt and accessories with a golden bracelet on each arm. When using her radiant powers to channel electricity through her body, the patterns on her arms, face, as well as her eyes glow light blue, along with the hair which stands up due to the electricity. Did you find this video entertaining? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. It helps me to grow as a content creator and an artist also.